This animation presents conceptual freeway improvements for the Interstate Highway 43 modernization to 6 lanes. This video presents a conceptual design of the freeway from north of Bender Road to north of the Good Hope Interchange. It is taken from a driver's perspective, traveling in the northbound lanes. Traveling north, you will see the tight constraints of Port Washington Road on the right side of I-43 and G. Nicolay Road on the left side of I-43. The Union Pacific Railroad Bridge will be reconstructed to accommodate 6 12-foot lanes of mainline I-43 traffic and 4 12-foot shoulders. The bridge will span G. Nicolay Road and will also accommodate a 4-lane undivided roadway on Port Washington Road. The I-43 corridor will be lower than it is today as it travels through the Clover Nook neighborhood. Retaining walls will be constructed on both sides of the freeway to minimize the corridor width. These retaining walls will minimize impacts to properties adjacent to Port Washington Road and to G. Nicolay Road. The wall height will vary but will reach a maximum height of about 25 feet on the east side and about 15 feet on the west side of the freeway. Notice the Good Hope northbound off-ramp on the right side and the Good Hope southbound on-ramp on the left side have been extended south of the Green Tree Road structure. This will provide plenty of safe merging distance to exit and enter the freeway. All 4 ramps have been extended to allow for safe entrance onto and off of the freeway, as well as more storage during peak travel hours. The Green Tree Road Bridge will be reconstructed and lengthened to accommodate the Good Hope Road interchange ramps and the freeway 6-lane modernization. The Good Hope Road northbound exit and entrance ramps will remain tight to the northbound mainline lanes. This will allow for more distance between the ramp intersection with Good Hope Road and the intersection of Port Washington Road and Good Hope Road. This will allow for better traffic operations both at the interchange and at the Good Hope Road and Port Washington Road intersection. The recently constructed Good Hope Road Bridge will remain in place with some widening required to accommodate the new layout. This video was prepared to provide a conceptual view of how the corridor may be constructed in this area. The designs may change as the study progresses through the engineering phase. Updates and changes to the corridor will continue to be presented at public meetings and in newsletters.